let's get started. First of all, let me introduce myself because I'm pretty sure that most of you don't know me. So I'm Kimberly, aka Kimberly Skinny on social media. I'm known as a content creator and a designer. I created my own brand 2 years ago named GYD Studio. So I invite you to discover it. It's a baby, but that's my baby. I hope that you'll enjoy it and you'll find it, you know, representative of my universe. If I'm here today, it's to introduce you 3 ways to style a winter must-have. Guess which one? Coats. I'm a huge fan. I'm literally obsessed with coats. I have around 40 different types in my wardrobe right now. The coat is the goat, guys. Literally, it has your back. So for today, I picked 3 different types of coats so we can have an idea of where we can go and how we can wear them. So here's the first coat from Gina Tricot. I picked this one because I like to, you know, the pink details on the pocket and on the shoulders. So yeah, I found this crop top from Bershka. This shirt is from Stradivarius. I picked like size M, crop top size XS. And I picked a men's cargo pants from Dickies in beige also. And I took the size 30 by 30 or 29 by 30. And yeah, I added some pink New Balance. It's cold outside and I don't want to create like a complex, let's say a complex outfit, I'll go for this type. For the second look, guys, I tried to create a look a bit more sophisticated. So I chose this trench coat from Bershka. I took 2 sizes up just so I can add, you know, a big sweater under. The mint color is so pretty. I decided to pair it with this denim from Jaden London. I could have picked a simple one, but I really love the pattern and the psychedelic vibes in this one. So yeah, it's all about mixing women's item with men's items for me. So I picked another top from Stradivarius. You can open the zip both sides, which can be very subjective, and I like that. This light green beret is from Kangol. This is a classic pieces, you know, like you have some classic items, some classic brands, and the Kangol beret is like one of them. And for the sneakers, I selected this one, New Balance still. It's giving me fall vibes with the color and I love them. Okay, last but not least, guys, this amazing puffer jacket from Otzberg. You see the strings on the bottom, you can pull them and it can give you like a crop coat up like this, yep, and giving you, you know, this type of effect. So cool. I was literally mesmerized by this jacket, the dye between the green and the blue. And by the way, these are like 2 of my favorite colors with the yellow. The stronger the better, or less is more, right? So you can go for an all black outfit with just this coat, it will be so nice. So I picked this North Face tight long sleeve shirt in black, size XS. You know where we can put your thumb in it, like this. Yeah, I find it so cute. And to pair with the top and the puffer, I chose this bottom, another Dickies, yeah, a purple one. Look at the back pocket, so cool. And for the shoes, we have those too. So these are Caterpillar, and I think it will suit perfectly with the outfit, see? And we have the same as the first, or the second outfit, sorry, the New Balance. So I think that both will perfectly fit. So maybe I'll try both and see which one I'm going for. And at the top, I pick another Kangol beret, yeah, because it's just my small crush, and I picked the black version. Maybe I can put it like this. Yeah, this hat is so cute. With the small kangaroo on the top, it's just... With this outfit, guys, I don't know where I'm going, but I'm just going places. I'm going literally everywhere, cause... just cause of this coat. So this was the final result of this session. a winter coat, how to style a winter coat, three ways to style a winter coat. I hope that you enjoyed this moment as much as I did. I had a really great time with you guys, and take care. See you soon. I forgot something. Thank you, Zalando, for having me, because it was really a pleasure for me to style your item, guys. And all the pieces that you saw here are obviously available on the website. So just go and check this out. Bye, peace.